Tell me about working on the road and just what the set was like, because it was so bleak and dreary.
Well, it's probably surprising, but on the set I was actually really happy all the time.
Was it really?
Yeah, and we were kind of like one big family because it wasn't that big of a set.
Yeah.
But yeah, we all knew each other, so it was good.
Now, how tough was it to play a kid who just hasn't eaten, is just desperate?
It was difficult because it's hard to play someone that doesn't know anything of what I know, and you got to kind of blank that out of your mind, and that's hard to do.
And working with Viggo, how easy was he to get along with as your dad?
Well, when we met at the first audition, we were already getting along. It was really cool.
Now, I hear he was really into chocolate. He ate a lot of chocolate.
Yeah, he brought dark chocolate to set every single day,
okay.
A whole bag of it. And this other thing called mate tea.
Yeah?
Yeah, he had that like every day.
Did you drink it?
I did, I tried it, and now my dad's like hooked on it.
Is he really?
Yeah.
Okay, and tell me about, you're doing the remake of Let Me In. How is that?
Well, it's going good so far. We're nearly finished. I hope it's a really good film.
Yeah.
Apparently the book's really good, but I'm going to read them and see the movie after this.
Did you see the other movie?
I'm going to watch it after so I don't try and, you know, imitate. Most of the people have done that.
Yeah. What are the effects like on that one when you're working with vampires?
I don't know. I think we know that vampires is a really big thing now, kind of
right.
From Twilight.
Yeah.
And there's all these vampire movies coming out, but I think this one's kind of unique because it's not only just about the vampires, and I think this is kind of like Twilight as well. It's kind of a love story.
Yeah.
Because it's based on Romeo and Juliet,
yeah.
So.
Yeah. How is that to work on? Is it a little strange to be on that set?
No, it's good. It's kind of like the road. We all have fun.
Yeah.
We did a lot of stuff. The only really weird thing is I started shooting on an actual set, like all the fake houses and stuff, and then we went to shoot the real stuff, and
yeah.
It looked exactly the same.
Did
it was,
really?
Like, really freaky.
Oh, that's kind of weird. Now, is there going to be, like, a pool scene like there was in the original movie?
Yes.
There is.
And all I have to say is that they've done it, and it is amazing.
Really?
Yeah.
Is it, like, freaky? Did it scare you?
It is so scary.
Really?
All I'm going to say...
Yeah.
Actually, I'm not even going to say anything. It's
but
amazing.
It did scare you.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, excellent. Who are you looking forward to seeing tonight?
I heard that George Clooney has a nomination, so hope to see him.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What was your favorite movie of the year besides The Road?
Well, I'm really into comedies,
okay.
So I think... I haven't really seen any this year.
Okay.
But... these are so old, but I love Superbad and
yeah.
Like Step Brothers, Talladega Nights, all that stuff.